Diane Di Prima was an American poet. She was also an artist, prose writer, memoirist, playwright, social justice activist, fat acceptance activist, and teacher. Di Prima authored nearly 4 dozen books, with her work translated into more than 20 languages. Di Prima was born in Brooklyn, New York, in 1934. She attended Hunter College High School and Swarthmore College, before dropping out to be a poet in Manhattan. Her official online biography notes that she was a second-generation American of Italian descent and that her maternal grandfather, Domenico Melosi, was an active anarchist, an associate of Carlo Tresca and Emma Goldman. Di Prima began writing as a child and by the age of 19 was corresponding with Ezra Pound and Kenneth Patchen. Her first book of poetry, This Kind of Bird Flies Backward, was published in 1958 by Hetty Jones and Leroy Jones Totem Press. Di Prima spent the late 1950s and early 1960s in Manhattan, where she participated in the emerging beat movement. She spent some time in California at Stinson Beach and Topanga Canyon, returned to New York City, and eventually moved to San Francisco permanently. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.